Lahey Mabuhay. At nagbabalik ang BRGY. BFAM, moving to a new country may lead you to personal discoveries. Matututo ka sa mga culture nila, yung habits nila, yung kanilang mga interests, and even new pet peeves. Kasama na rin yan for sure. And in my experience, especially when it comes to moving to a different country or just traveling in general, is you get to meet different types of people. It's aside from seeing their yung mga sites na pwede nila ma-visit, mga temples, mga skyscrapers also, it's good to really just talk to locals. One of the best things I enjoy doing when it comes to traveling is yung mga food trips, street food lang, and ang saya na nakikipag-communicate ka. I always love asking questions kasi parang, oh, parang, siyempre in English, pero tatagalogin ko na lang para di na tayo mahirapan, no? Parang, ano oras ka nag-start, gano'n mo nakatagal ginagawa tong business na to, ano yung recipe ba na to, galing pa sa parents mo, ganyan. So, I really love learning new things when it comes to meeting other people. So, yun yung purpose din natin, eh, diba? To get these people, their stories, and ma-share din sa inyo. So, actually, itong next guest natin, yung story niya, napakaganda. Kasi she discovered a new passion after moving into a different country. She is a G-Pinoy who went on a life-changing journey to France when she was 17 years old pa lang. Her life took unexpected turns which led her to explore interior decorating. Kaya balikan natin ang kwento ni Dae Picart here on Best of IRL.
Hello, my name is Dae and samahan niyo ako dito sa aking journey sa IRL.
I'm currently working as a logistics assistant and I own Moonlight Fleur et Décoration. Lumaki ako mostly with my grandparents kasi my mom and my papa were always working abroad. Nagkaroon talaga yun ng malaking impact sa akin kasi parang that time ha, nung syempre teenager, parang feeling mo you don't have anyone and then wala yung nanay mo beside you to guide you even though na we were always talking by phone, pero iba kasi talaga yung feeling kapag yung nanay mo nandyan sa tabi mo. So I started to have this idea na I want to be with my mom. So from the age of 14, 15, that's when I started. That's when I told my mom na I want to be with you no matter what. I want to be with you. Naalala ko nun. Nung dumating kami sa airport, grabe talaga yung hug ko sa kanya. Kasi after 7 years, tapos syempre yung 7 years na yun, parang yun yung teenage years. And dyan na yung, hindi naman ako rebelde, pero andyan yung, alam mo yun, yung as a teenager, maraming pinagdaanan. So after 7 years, finally, kasama ko si mama. Super happy. When I became a mom, I realized ayokong mag-work as, you know, 9-to-5 shift na parang I'll be at work and then after I will go home, I'll be exhausted and I don't have time for my kids. So parang I don't have to have this life. I don't want to have this career. So instead, pinursu ko kung ano yung passion ko, kung ano ba yung love ko na gawin. So that is the art, decorating. Yun talagang love and passion ko ever since sa Pinas. So ayun, I work as full-time assistant logistics in here in France. And then kapag since I'm also studying online as interior decorator, kapag may spare time ako, dun ako nag-aaral. And since I have family, I have children, I mostly do it in the morning when everyone is still sleeping. So, yun, I just need to find time talaga and to organize my time para balance.
So, I started Moonlight Fleur et Décoration last year kasi nga kinasal yung friend namin, good friends namin, and they asked me to decorate. And right after that, may isang couple din na kinontak niya ako to do her wedding. Eh, that time, we were not doing it for business or anything. And so, I said,
Okay, so why not? Why not really try and start?
So yun, that's why nabuo yung Moonlight. Dahil sa mga taong naniwala sa akin na I can do it. Kaya Moonlight, kasi it's like I have two jobs. And also same for my husband who is also my full support. So it's like we're doing two jobs at the same time. Kaya Moonlight. And Fleur, it's flower in English and decoration. That's why we put Moonlight, Fleur et decoration.
Na-realize ko na it's possible pala na kahit stay at home mom ka lang, you can still do the things that you love. And also with this career, with this business kasi, I have more time for my kids.
Kasi hawak ko yung oras ko.
I'm very thankful sa strong support system from my family and my husband's family kasi hindi ko din naman kakayanin na mag-isa, na mag-asikaso ng my family, my children kasi since I'm working, I'm studying, and I have a business. Kaya I'm so thankful na andyan sila to help me.
Kapag nanay ka talaga ata, ganun talaga eh. Anything is possible. Lahat kakayanin mo kasi
every time na makita mo yung kids mo, parang they will be your inspiration na you can do anything. You can do anything. And of course, si God always there to guide and help us. And yun, that's why anything is possible. My advice is huwag kayong matakot, I think, to jump in a new adventure. And I think the best advice is to find your passion, find something that you love doing. Kasi kung hindi, parang hindi ka tatagal sa kung anong industry ka nandun ngayon eh. So, if you're not happy of what you're doing right now, don't be afraid to change or to try new things and to really find kung ano yung passion mo.
Watching this right now, no, parang it gives a different perspective and parang realization also for myself. Na totoo, kapag lumipat ka nga naman sa ibang environment, you will discover more about yourself. So parang at first, again, siguro dahil nasa Philippines siya, she's leaning towards the medical field kasi alam naman natin mga Pinoy, marami tayong mga nurses, mga doctors as well. Pero once you move to a country like France, for example, na sobrang abundant ng art, kaya rin siguro mas na-influence siya with that one and what she did as well. So nakakatawa, I guess it's a good idea also for us to really travel kasi it gives us more idea kung ano pa nga ba yung gusto natin. Kasi merong side ng brain natin na more practical, more logical, and meron naman tayong more on the creative side. So at least going to a different country, you get to activate the other side of your brain naman. And totoo, no, kahit saan lugar naman tayo mapunta, the journey of self-discovery continues. Kaya palagi tayong may bagong natututunan sa ating mga sarili, just like they. And these new mga learnings na to and yung mga discoveries, we can always consider to be lucky. And Dae is actually very busy right now studying interior decoration while being a mother. So napagsasabay pa niya yun sa pag-aasikaso ng kanyang negosyo. So yung negosyo niya is called Moonlight. So Dae is also gearing up to launch another business pa this year, which also focuses on event decoration na services. So grabe, sobrang dami mo ginagawa. Congratulations Dae for all the growth for you and your businesses. Pero B-Fam, ito naman. Let's dive into one more exciting adventure story kasama ang isang certified traveler. Sa pababalik yan ng BRGY.
Hi B-Fam, this is Ika Frias. The most unique or special place where I found inspiration for a song is sa kwarto. Doon ako nakakasulat madalas ng songs or doon ako nakakahirinig ng mga life stories, life experiences sa friends ko, sa family ko. Tapos doon ako nakakasulat or doon ko kinukuha yung inspirations. Magawa na kita! Hola, hey, mabuhay!